Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is David Sikkim, near me coming. I'm gonna do another 5 top books in my collection, and this happens to be a photo variant. And majority of it will be Wonder Woman, just giving you that. It's gonna be pretty much all DC books here. As you can see, Spider-Man is pointing at the book. Somebody actually mentioned that on one of the other videos I made. They wanted to have the Spider-Man point at the book, so here it is. Alright, now with that said, first one will be Wonder Woman number 26. This is the San Diego Comic-Con exclusive photo variant of Wonder Woman by Gal Gadot. Pretty cool foil covers. I think I might do a top 5 foil covers in my collection. Okay, anyway, the top 5 photo variants. Next one here is Wonder Woman issue number 31, New York City Comic Con exclusive. This is when they, came out with the Snyder Justice League. So as that with Wonder Woman with Gal Gadot, super super cool. Sorry for the haircut. Yeah. Next one here is the Panini. This is complete Wonder Woman story. This is the Wonder Woman. I believe this one has a Panini. This is the Italian version of Wonder Woman. Has a complete story. I think this is sensational. Yeah, I think this has a sensational Wonder Woman story. There it is. Next one here is another Panini Comics. I believe this is the German version of it. Wonder Woman in Gotham. I forgot what storyline it is. But anyway, cool. Really cool photo variant of Gal Gadot. And last, it's Margot Robbie. And as, yeah, Harley Quinn. And this Harley Quinn, this is the Mexican version of it. Harley Quinn number 1, Suicide Squad, photo variant. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. And thanks for watching. Very short, cute video. Nothing informative, but just want to show my alright. Ain't nobody, why they stopping me?